plantar warts. A virus called HPV, for short, lives in warm, damp places, such as locker room floors and the changing rooms of swimming pools. The virus finds cracks in the dry skin of your feet or looks to enter the skin through cuts or scrapes. Once it makes itself at home, and its incubation period can be up to 3 months, it starts to form a small lesion on the toe or the bottom of the foot. This is the plantar wart, or verruca as it's sometimes known. It is an old wives' tale that warts are caused by frogs. If you have a bump on the bottom of your foot that changes with time, then you should suspect a plantar wart. At particular risk are children, teenagers, and people with a weakened immune system. The warts can often be easily identified because black pinpoints can give them a cauliflower-like appearance. These, in fact, are broken blood vessels. The warts may be flesh-colored, white, tan, or even gray. Sometimes a cluster of them will form a mosaic-like pattern. Make no mistake, these are stubborn little creatures and need a podiatric physician's intervention. Now is not the time for holistic medicine, grandma's favorite wart remover, or a pumice stone. It's the time to engage the in-depth experience of Dr. Mikkel Jarman, who may treat the growth in a variety of ways. One of the most successful and painless treatment methods is with the use of cantharidin. This treatment is especially useful in the treatment of warts on children and squeamish adults. One of the distinct advantages is that it only requires one or two applications and there is no risk of scarring. Unlike other treatment, cantharidin does not go beyond the epidermal layer, the site of the viral infection. Children's feet were designed for life. Make an appointment today.